As well as studying automotive design, the engineers at Audi also study people design. It helped them determine the optimum all-round vision for the Audi 80. It helped them calculate the ideal amount of headroom. It helped them develop a more comfortable armrest and shape the most supportive seats. In fact, in the pursuit of perfect ergonomics, no one has looked at people more closely. Vorsprung durch Technik, as we now observe people are saying.